survey says it's time to play the Family Feud. Yep, that's right. We're playing the Family Feud for the Super NES. That's the next segment of this birthday special. You're not returning champions because this is a birthday special. The Romeo family are the opponents for today. Here we go. Name a food you wouldn't or couldn't eat with your fingers. Well, you definitely can't eat soup with your fingers. No. Steak. No. Alright, next bullseye question for 2000. Name someone that people have to hire if they decide to build a house. You have to build an architect. Hire an architect. Nope. Contractor. That's the bullseye answer. Alright, next one for $3,000. Name a place where kids must be reminded to mind their manners. Restaurant. That's the bullseye answer for $3,000. Who is the best known person alive today? I'll say Oprah Winfrey. Nope. George Bush. That's the bullseye answer for 4,000. Alright, fifth and final one. Besides diapers, name something that new moms carry in diaper bags. Bottles. And that's the bullseye answer for $5,000. So if I win the game, I play Fast Money for $13,000. If the Romeo family wins the game, they play Fast Money for $11,000. Alright. But who's going to play for the money in the banks? Well, we're going to find out by playing the feud. 100 people surveyed. Top 7 answers on the board. Name a physical characteristic that police ask witnesses to describe. Hair? Hair color? Hair is up there, one answer is more popular. Weight. Alright. And weight is up there, but it's number 3. And I'm going to play. Alright, well, if weight is up there, then height ought to be up there. There, it's the number 1 answer. Eyes? Eyes is there. Skin color. That's up there. How about their age? Yes. All right, one answer left. Gender. Like whether it's a male or a female. No. Well, let's see, what else? License plate for the car? No. Clothing. No. All right. Only one answer left on the board. They do not know what it is, so I get the points. What was the last one? Let's see number 5. Scars! Ooh, that was a tough one to get. But nonetheless, I'm up 94-0. On we go to round 2. Point values are doubled. The top 6 answers are on the board to this question. Name something a couple should agree on before they get married. Children. Number 1 answer. I'll play. Where they're gonna live. House. Car? I don't know. I don't know. Alright, let's see what they say. Oh, finances. Of course. And finances was number 2. Let's see the rest. Religion, wedding details, where to live, and who's the boss. Oh. Alright, 144-94. Point values are tripled now. Top 4 answers on the board. And only one word. How do you think people answer, how do you feel? Good, great. Free answer is better than that. Alright, looks like I have control. I'll say good. let's see. 1. Excellent. Alright, if this is up there, then I win the game. No. 6. Because sometimes people do say that when they're asked how they feel. No. 1. If they steal, they win. If not, I win. Let's see. No guess. Looks like I win. What was the last one? Okay. So I win the game. Total 364 points. Alright. Let's play Fast Money. Alright, here we go. Name something you need to barbecue steaks. Let's see. Something you need to barbecue steaks. You need charcoal. A pet that can't do tricks. Fish. A kind of pancake. I think they mean what? I guess they mean a flavor. Blueberry. Something used at trap meats. Let's see. Hurdles. Name an animal that lives in a hole in the ground. Gopher. All right. Charcoal, 33, that was 1. Fish, 44, that was 1. Blueberry, 29. Hurdle, 25, that was 1. And gopher, 21. Alright, I only need 48 points. Let's see, something you need to barbecue steaks. You need a grill. A pet that can't do tricks. Parrot. A kind of pancake. Let's see. Buttermilk. Something used to trap meat. A gun. It's a signal for the runners to start. And an animal that lives in a hole in the ground. A mole. Alright, let's see how we did. Grill. 19. Parrot. Nothing. Buttermilk. 34, that was number one, and I got it. Gun. Nothing. And mole. 32, that was number one. Alright. Well, I got all the number one answers. That was pretty good. So all together, so I've won $13,000. Awesome. That will go to Brett and Jomar as well. And we'll see you for the next segment, folks.